was a day to summer was basically over and done, and we have a very short summer in Sweden, so it's like, yeah, it's warm and now it's over. That's like Swedish summer.
And now, but it's raining in Shanghai.
Well, it does, I know, but it's like summer rain, isn't it? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, so basically what we're trying to say is that we're very happy to be here with you guys tonight. Woo! going up, 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 up. When did I ever decide to fold myself into a big
thank you. Are closed, and my day work is done. I go on my night shift as I do. Thank you.
trust in every step you have. You're still with me? Good, good. Because I like to have you with me. So, yeah, my band just left me. And this is like how it all started. Me and a piano. And also, it started from a need to let go of some heavy stuff. And yeah, I think that's the way it started, because I truly, madly, deeply hated myself for a long time. Because, I don't know, it was like this devil that was sitting on my shoulder telling me that I was not good enough, that I didn't look good enough. And I had these braces and I had glasses and I had, you know, I just thought that everything with me was, you know, wrong. And I did that for a long time, which was very painful. But I guess, you know, it gave me the songwriting. It gave me the music. So even if it was a lot of pain, it gave me a lot of meaningful stuff. And I'm going to sing you a song that is called Lisa. And I wrote it when I was 15 years old in the music room. And I got to borrow the key from my music teacher in secret, because I didn't really want to be social, which is, it sounds so depressing, I know, it is depressing. So I was there singing like every day, or every minute I could get for the day, singing at the piano. And this is one of the songs that I wrote.
Shine on.
would like to invite on stage my dear friend Simon. Again.
Thank you. bringing back those illusions in my head. Put on a leash to these happen emotions. Somebody keep me from calling you. I'm bringing back those illusions in my head. Put on a leash to these happen emotions. So this next one, I really hope that you recognize. A little surprise, yes. Even for me. I was down when you first found me, but in
Oh,
So what does it do you like? Pretend my house is all about you. We walk up on the street, but I'm sweet. Cause we lean on, but then we're not needing you anymore.
So the next song is called Heavy Heart, and we released it last year, and I found out that you guys in China really liked it. It didn't went well in Sweden at all. They were like, oh, we don't need this. But in China you're like, welcome. So I'm very, very thankful for that. I hope you like it, you who haven't heard it tonight.
A little guitar, please.
So I feel like I have no idea what to say before next song. Jens, can you do this for me? Some Kind of Hell.
It's Some Kind of Hell. That's the next song.
And it's, yeah.
Great song.
It's a bloody hell.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's Some Kind of Hell. And there's also a music video that is also uploaded in China. And I'm body painted like... For a week, I was body painted. Like, I think it was each character, each body paint took 8 hours. So I was like eating candy, playing Candy Crush, trying to keep myself, you know, entertained while lying like this with my tits in the air.
Is the song about the process of being body painted?
Oh no, no, it's not.
You were looking like an X-Man, maybe.
I think I did, actually. This is a good... You know, I'm selling the music video. Isn't it nice?
A hot, promoting it. A hot X-Man
woman. Kids in the air, is that how the show?
No, no, God, no. No. It's later in the show.
Yeah.
So we're actually at the finish line. This is our last song, and I would like to thank everyone who came, and the wonderful, talented sound engineer. An extra applause for him, I think. And this is my latest single, and it's called Four Leaf Clover.
Thank you.
Okay, well then, so I'm gonna play you Ricochet.
Such a stranger, and all this love.